If you're the president of Burma today, how will you handle the Rakhine refugee problem? Well, you should consider how the present president of Burma is handling the situation rather than asking me how I would handle him if I were the president of Burma. This is a purely hypothetical question, and let's be practical.